I'm going to be showing you how to do a fun unicorn hairstyle. All you need is your doll's hairbrush, a spray bottle, bobby pins, I have mini bobby pins, a lot of hair elastics. And I'm going to be using a rat tooth comb to section off different sections. You can get these at Walmart, but if you don't have one, then you can just use your fingers. Start off by spraying and combing out her hair. Now take a section from the front. Now we're going to braid this section. Now you're going to take your braid and you're going to push it up like this so that it is a unicorn horn. You're going to take some bobby pins and you're going to secure it to her head. And now you have your unicorn horn. Now with the rest of her hair, spray it out and comb it. Now using your rat tooth comb or your fingers, section off a section from the front. This is sometimes kind of difficult. Try and make the section like all one layer, but if you can't get it that perfect, then it's okay. And take a hair elastic and tie it off. Okay, so I've made 5 layers, but you can make as many as you want. The more layers that you make, the more intricate it looks. So now we are going to take the top layer and braid it down to the very bottom. Tie it off with a small hair. Now that you've done that, you're going to take your braid and you're going to wrap it around the hair elastic as if you were doing like a normal braid, simple braided bun. And try and get it so that that little hair elastic is at the very back. Then, take a medium-sized hair elastic and pull it over top and make it tight. You're gone away, I wish you'd disappear. All this life. Now you're gonna do the same thing to every layer. Once you are done all of your buns, you are complete. You have completed the hairstyle. So this hairstyle is good for a crazy hair day or for a crazy video or something. So yeah, I made this up by myself, so thanks for watching.